me refreshing on a hot summer day than a watermelon. But when frozen and put on a stick, it's a mind-blowing summer treat. Remove the seeds and cut watermelon into cubes. About 2 cups of watermelon cut into cubes. Put these watermelon pieces into a mixy jar or a blender. I'm adding 1/2 cup sugar. You could adjust the taste according to sweetness of the watermelon. Little salt and 2 to 3 mint leaves. Fresh mint is good for digestion and brings in great flavor. Now blend this to a puree and transfer to a bowl through a strainer. By straining this, any residual seeds are removed. It could be served as juice also, but we are making popsicle. I am not using popsicle makers or molds, but just paper cups or steel cups and wooden sticks. I am pouring the puree into these glasses. Cut the aluminum foil into smaller size to cover the glasses. Cover each cup with this aluminum foil wrap. Seal it firm. Taking few wooden ice cream sticks. They seem to be little longer, so I am just cutting them off. Insert an ice cream stick at the center until it reaches the bottom of the cup. Firmly placed foil holds the stick in place so it doesn't shift around. Now freeze these cups for at least 8 hours or overnight. Once frozen, I am taking out the cups from the freezer. Take out the foil. Hold the stick and gently move it sidewards, and the watermelon pop slides out easily. Perfect snack and keep ready in your freezer to grab when you want something quick and refreshing. Give your little ones a delicious treat packed with full of goodness.